I just want to make sure it can continue getting stronger. The long walk through here. And I'm thinking about it.
We've got the advantage.
You won't know what hit you.
So it's something.
Where did you come from?
What the Hulk?
What? Let's get rid of him quickly. Okay, I completed a mini thing. Log, is that it? Chivalry memento. Is that what I needed? Ashboard. Babbles. Nope. Plus, I need to actually activate it. Yep, there it is. Still, I'm gonna want to do that for the Shiva memento too. So let's hit the Colosseum. Well, actually, let's hit Chocolate. It's looking like we may beat this on Thursday.
Morning! Welcome!
I need let's see Is there a banish? Fight Shiva here. Shiva Memento.
Let's begin.
Right.
You don't have fire, do you? Shiva Memento.
Come back soon.
Now we're good to go ahead. I can't go through there. I have to use this. That's stupid. Oh, it's the bell puzzle. Okay. I may do that off stream tomorrow, along with a whole bunch of intervention quests.
Hey, Seraphie. Sorry to bring it up again, but I was hoping we could discuss Tama.
Huh? Tama? Oh, you're talking about Tama Mohime. A long, long time ago. So far back that I can't put a number on it. She and I went through some stuff. After we got mixed up with a really dangerous crowd.
You mean the Order of the Circle? Tama told me about it.
What? Well, if she dropped that name, then your Tama must be the same as the one I knew. What the schnoz is going on anyway?
Well?
Dude, really? I do not remember that.
I still don't fully buy it, but say she did sacrifice her lives. To what end? It almost sounds like the Guardians of Time.
Guardians of Time?
Beings from the realm of fantasy who keep watch over this big clock and use people's lives so as to alter the course of our history. Preposterous, right? As credible as tea-stealing fairies.
A clock that intervenes in history?
That sounds just like that girl's tea room.
You're right.
Huh?
So, does that make her a guardian of time?
Make who?
Okay. Now let's go talk to her.
So this is what the inside of this place actually looks like. Wait, guardians are real? Does this mean that fairies who steal your teeth are too?
Are you here for tea? I don't think I was expecting guests. Oh yes, I may very well have collected her lives, but whatever's done is done. I cannot return any lives that were spent to traverse time. Sorry, but there's gotta be...
There must be some secret trick.
A secret trick?
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't we track down a QB? Aren't they part of the same tribe of mirages that Tama is?
Huh?
To manipulate time, Tama used more than one of her lives, right? If I'm not mistaken, she had what? About 9 lives in total? What if we swapped some of her lives out? Then we could go back before she made her sacrifice and replace some of her lives with the lives of a QB instead.
She turned time back so far she needed to use 9 lives? But you may be onto something. A mirage from the same tribe with the same kind of soul could offer some souls in Tama's place. You mean it?
Seraphie, dude! Now that's a secret trick!
Hmm? Oh! What did you say again?
Okay. If you can bring me a QB, I'll help you out.
So, like, the QB is a mirage? Cause I haven't seen one. Where do we find it?
I'll try the rumor radar. I limit the search to Yorugus and other fox-like mirages like Tama. Oh, look out, kids. I think we have a winner.
What do you mean, winner?
It seems that some lady was killed in the Saronian ice fields by a giant black fox. Or so I heard.
In that case, Charlotta might know more about it. Let's go!
Alright, so to the Solus. What's it gonna do? What do you need for a unicorn? Check that real quick. Nightmare and Odin Memento? Okay, I should have gotten it. Yep, there it is. Magic up and all. Does not look like it. But it makes that unicorn a lot more useful. All right, to Charlotta. This region. And there's the thing we've been doing. for an adventure quest.
Oh, hello again. What's up? Well, that's creepy. You're here about the Black Fox?
Wait, what do you mean?
I knew the woman who was killed. She was my aunt.
Huh?
What?
Huh?
Wait, if she's your aunt, she's gotta be. She has to be.
Yes, that's correct. She was Uncle Taka, I mean, the Thane of Saronia's wife.
Hang on. If that's a coincidence, it really is creepy.
Tell me, why do you need to find that Black Fox? You wanted to share its lives? Well, good luck with that.
I figured. Not the sharing type.
It doesn't matter. We should still try to get our hands on its Prismarium.
Then why not let me help you out? I can take you to where the fox is.
Refia, are you sure?
Yes, I'll be fine. And Rain and Lon will be there.
Whoa, whoa. Let's not forget I'm going to.
Oh, of course. Goes without saying.
Mm-hmm. That's more like it.
Okay. Well, you be careful out there.
Oh, and you don't have to turn into a cat and follow us this time.
I know. Just get going.
All right, off we go.
So, where is this Black Fox hiding out?
It should be an Icicle Ridge. There's a path, separate from the one that leads to the harbor. It's a little harder to find. Well, why don't I go on ahead? See you at the entrance.
Just wander off. Hey Ace, how are you doing? I've been putting in some work. Okay, where are we supposed to be going? Down there. Okay. Just how do we get down there? She's gonna show us, isn't she?
Over here.
Dude! We never would have found this.
So I can't talk to her. So we just jump down. And in we go.
This is the place where he lost her.
Yeah!
What the?
It's coming from over there. Hurry!
Why? That mirage. Why do I loathe it with every fiber of my being?
If you're my Uncle Taka, then of course you would despise that mirage.
Hmm? Is that Refia? And you?
Hiya.
Once again, I feel the pull of destiny.
Boy, am I really not glad to see you.
Tell me, Refia. Why is it natural? I would hate that thing.
You can tell me first. Who am I really talking to?
Me, a knight of the Bahamutian army. But this flesh I inhabit belonged to the human you so lovingly called Taka.
His body? Then you've possessed him? So, then, where is he?
Dead for quite some time now.
Monster! Is that what you consider honor?
Oh no. Those are the rules of this world. The human body is a weakness, the door most easily breached. Enough of this. You will answer my question. Why do I bear such incredible enmity for that mirage?
That guy whose body you're camping out in? His wife was killed by that mirage.
If you look at that fox and feel hatred for it, it means his memory... No, his soul still lives on inside of you.
That's absurd! No trace of him could remain. And yet, the hatred inside of me, it is unmistakable. Oh, I see! Another twist of fate! Yes! Of course! And your arrival is one of the resulting cakes! I see it! Fascinating! Let us test this portentous bond and see just how fast it holds!
Uh-oh. If we let that karmic kook find the black fox and kill it, won't that ruin all of our chances?
Oh, there's a save point back there. Okay, so we just gotta go to the end of the hall. And Ace, actually the reason...
Let's go after him, Rain!
Right!
The reason I stream is actually to, kind of just work through my backlog. I've got a ton of RPGs I really want to play. So it gives me a reason to actually do it. But she probably thinks I'm crazy as much as I talk in here. But forever to get a battle there. Let's see if we can't kill that thing. Almost gotta be dead. Got me a pale berry. Abilities, Blizzard and Banish. Holy up there, okay. We actually may take you with us. Instead of Shiva. Fight one more battle before we go in. Come on. Nothing gonna attack me? Hailberry leveled up. Mainly because Banish is really useful. $20 Okay.
This the culprit we're after, Seraphie?
Well, it does look exactly like Tama does in her more regal form.
All right, then let's imprison it.
Oh, but don't forget that it has multiple lives. For now, forget about imprisoning it. You should focus on defeating it.
All right, then that's what we'll do. Lon, you ready?
Right on. And then it can give us its sword!
All you need now is a hood and a scythe.
And yeah, people love to make a Dallas Cowboys joke with my name a lot, too. It doesn't help that my brother also has a Texas name. So we get it on both sides. Okay, what is this? Of course, I would get that unlucky. You are correct. Interestingly enough, neither of us were actually named after the towns. As much as people don't like to believe that. Close to dead. Probably kill him this turn. Yep, there we go.
That wasn't so bad.
You got that right, Ace. Ooh, a Mega Phoenix.
Your life is mine. What now? My heart. The anger that held it has given way to something far worse.
That's Uncle Taka. What he would feel. My uncle would never hurt anyone, not even a fly. And he never tried to take revenge for my aunt. No matter how much you hate someone, when you lash out, it just leaves you empty. He always said so.
Empty. So this is how it feels to be human.
Okay.
Watch out. If it's like Tama, we have to assume this thing has got 9 lives.
Well, how many does it have left?
No wonder the thing wouldn't die, no matter how many times I killed it. So be it.
Whoa! you see that?
Lon, these shiny things must contain the Black Fox's lives.
Dude, nice!
So, it seems this body, and with it my soul, must expire.
It's down to two lives. That's all you left it with. You must have had a grueling fight.
And yet I have nothing to show for my great struggle. Nothing at all. And now it seems my time to leave this world has come. If I may ask you one favor. See, this man is buried alongside his beloved wife.
Did Refia leave already?
Yeah. They're going to hold a proper funeral in Saronia.
Gotcha.
Well, Refia's a strong girl. She's gonna be all right. Anyway, I suppose I should head over there and make myself useful.
You going on all fours?
Like I told you, it's very simple.
Cats get around?
You know it.
So, who wants to go back to Ninewood Hills and bring that girl the QB lives we got, like the bad mom bombs we are?
Sounds good.
Let's go get Tama back.
Were you only able to acquire its souls?
Huh? Oh no. Did we botch up the job?
It's a little unorthodox, but this could work.
What do you mean?
Since you brought two, we'll use one to spin a new thread, and give Tama the other, so that she'll have a life to spare when the time comes.
Cool! Whatever that means, let's do it!
Okay, I'll do my best to keep the changes to a minimum. You don't have to stay here and watch.
Are you sure?
It's a lot to explain, not to mention the long ritual. And since time is going to change, you won't remember anyway.
Hello, Rain. Anybody home in there?
Huh? Maybe she's so tired of your antics, she finally flatlined. Look at the what you've reduced her to.
Whoa. I have never anticked once in my entire life.
You don't even know what the word antics...
Rain?
What's the matter?
Huh? What? I was just really happy to see you was all. That's weird.
Oh, it's okay.
And we got the Tama back.
Don't make me fill in for that lazy Tama anymore, please.
For what?
Huh? Sorry. Felt like the right thing to say. The way you're working your keeper keisters off, I figured it was time for a final battle. My bad.
You're right. Let's go find Wynn and round up the summoners. I think that we're ready.
So this is it. Oh, dude! I am so excited!
Drum roll, please. Ready to start the operation?
Not yet. I want to do some stuff.
Come see me if you party poopers change your mind.
Okay, let's first grab whatever that quest. Tamohim. Okay. First, we need to go
drum roll, please. Ready to start the operation?
No.
Fine then. Come see me if you party poopers change your mind.
I wonder if we can go to just the crate that she normally stands by?
So weird.
Okay. Well, then we'll just go in here. And use the save point in here to take care of it. Alright, who are we dropping for Tama? Critical or chill. Take out for Spark Dragon. Okay. Sack setup. Banish seed. And then Moogle can get banished seed. Pirate? Form. Wrong button. So I need to get another couple of banish seeds. What time is it? Let's go do that, and then I'll do a couple of intervention quests. And then we can go after the final battles. Actually, before I forget. Princess and Bablitz. Okay, you don't have a blank spot. Okay. That should put us in a good spot. Let's do this one.
I should have known it wouldn't be easy.
Huh? Seraphie, were you looking for me?
Huh? Oh, no, no. Since we're both pixies, I thought, hey, I may as well ask her about Transfiguration.
Hmm? Transfig? Why now?
Now that Thomas learned to transfig and get all godlike, I can't help but feel a bit, I don't know if I'd say jealous. It's more like, really, it's just a pang. Just a smidge of micro-envy.
Just a smidge, huh?
It sounds tough. You have to go toe-to-toe with high-level mirages. I'm not sure I'm cut out for it. Non-combatant and all that.
Huh? You want to help her out? Hmm. How's this? Maybe we three can help you out a smidge.
Really? Dude, that's sweet. I did not mean to channel Lon just now. Hmm? Wait a sec. We three?
Never mind. Now, Siren, call in a high-level mirage.
Slow down. I'm not sure I'm ready for this.
Oh, it'll be fine. Right?
Hey, who are you talking to now? Hey, when did you get on board?
And here we go.
I guess that means Wynn is on to us, huh?
She definitely knows what's up. But how the come I have to work my butt off just to help Seraphie? That doesn't seem right at the all.
Well, just pretend you're helping us collect mirages.
Except I don't think this Mirage is too happy about being collected.
Okay!
See this. I just want to see what it's like. Easy fight.
Right, now that my Prismarium has gotten just a little more robusty, I expect to do great things. Lon, Rain.
Okay, on to the next
Shall
one.
We? What now? Who's so...
Go check out Santoto.
Not too shabby, all things considered. Now I'm ready for a blast of epic scale. A real heavy hitter.
Lon, is it just me, or does this raise all kinds of red flags?
Yeah, there's no telling what that crackpot is cooking up.
What do you think? Maybe we should check in on them.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, Titus, perfect timing. Do you know where Dr. Shantotto might be?
You need the doc? She's out taking an extended swim. Drank that concoction of hers and went to the temple.
The sunken temple?
She dove right in with this ear-to-ear grin and was all like, and here I thought she hated swimming.
What are you doing, Shantotto?
Well, hope we didn't come all the way down here for nothing.
Ah,
huh?
Oh! So Lady Giant has returned for another visit. It's so nice to see you again. Oh, yes. Mirage. Very good then. Marvelous timing.
What's up?
Achoo! Who invited the man thing?
My bad?
Chua! I feel an unusual giddy sensation. Enough! Man thing is to keep its distance from me.
Okay.
Rain, was it? The Lady Giant's name? Rain person must listen.
Sure.
Achoo!
Will, I have decided I must run away.
But run away? Why?
Alas, I am not even certain. I heard... Ah! And this human person appeared, who then made an attempt on my royal life. I mean, those wretched Tonberries, they were finally behaving. Everything was fine. The Guanchos, we were getting on with our lives. And I just thought... I thought I could have some peace and quiet. Tell me, why do humans find such sport in picking on me?
Please, try to calm down. Hey, Juan? That's gotta be Dr. Shantotto, right?
Oh, there is no doubt about that.
Because Lon here, he's gonna teach that mean human person a lesson. Okay? Please don't cry.
Do what?
I don't.
He will.
Sure. No problem.
I'm feeling that same sensation again.
What?
Look. A girl's heart is a complicated thing.
That is so the true. She's not the only girl who's got it the rough.
Huh? Who? Where? Another girl? Dude!
Oh! Don't you pretend I'm not a fox! You're such a big, stupid, fat-headed dum-dum!
Come on now, Rain. You do realize that I have, like, zero chance of beating Dr. Shantotto.
Then you shouldn't have promised. Well, I agree. You're probably doomed. But let's go and see what she has to say.
Okay.
This is weird. We have intervention quests where we actually have to go through a dungeon. How are you weak to water?
Well, that ought to do it.
God, Talahim is so cool looking. Not gonna lie. Plus side, doing this run does allow me to get some money back. This Tama upgrade too.
That wasn't so bad.
I forgot about that. There we go. That's better. Best upgrade ever.
Well, that ought to
good
do
job.
Tama better become a Final Fantasy staple. That is for sure.
My squiddy informants brought a surprise. They said that you are currently plotting my untimely demise.
What? But those guys haven't even got any mouths on them.
Just who do you think you're talking to, dear? You'll find I'm far more resourceful than I appear. But as I was saying, when I help you out and get this kind of thanking, then you leave me with no choice but to start doling out spankings.
Whoa, just hold up.
Shall we begin?
Oh, dude!
Oh, snap, the dot hack.
All right, one! You can do this!
Why do I have to do it?
Well, the dot hack remaster got a release date, and we're not hitting very hard. I think we're supposed to die. Just gonna see. Because worst case scenario, we run back through here. Actually defeat her. That's not a game over screen.
So hopelessly frail. Such madness is beyond the pale.
Wait, just hold on for a second, Dr. Shintoto. Laud and I are both really sorry.
Huh? Oh, very sorry. Forgive us. We'll do anything you want, so please.
Anything? Then fine. I can pardon you this time.
So, Doctor, why were you trying to do the Quacha Queen in again?
Say I'm inclined to open the door at the heart of the shrine, but therein lies the hitch. You see, only Miss Birdbrain can access that particular niche, but if she happens to buy the farm, the door's defenses become, shall we say, easy to disarm.
Yeah, we'll have a chat with her and convince her to open the door voluntarily, so maybe you can find it in your heart to, I don't know, maybe not kill her?
Oh, very well then. I thought for sure you'd prefer my approach. But ask her if it's a subject you can broach.
By the way, what's so special about that door, if it's okay to ask?
Do not press your luck. Now find the she-bird and get that door unstuck!
Right!
Achoo! Letter for the door? But, egads! Certainly not! The last queen made it abundantly clear that I was never ever to open!
Oh, so you'd rather sleep with the fishes permanently?
Whoa, Dr. Shintoto! Just hang on!
Your Majesty?
Yes?
Will you do it for me? Please, open the door. Whatever happens, I promise I'll make it right.
If you really want me to, I suppose I could open the door this once.
Kito! Aren't you?
You'll do it? I love you!
What did you say?
This is seriously starting to worry me on multiple levels.
Was the word you used, I recall?
Huh?
Good! Go and have a ball!
She's thrusting. Oh, okay.
I demand you finish that thing at once!
Why, dude? I tell her I would do anything!
Easier than facing the dock. But I'd hate to think of what she'll do to us if we lose.
So basically, we're done for either way. Yay for us!
Let's see, do I have Ashra? Just keep Foxfire going.
was easy.
Taken time to make. Now hold on to your hats and take that! Huh? It seems my new magic is a great success. Dispelageddon and its canceling effects.
What just happened?
I might have known you pups would struggle so much to keep up. Once I learned that Tentacle Terra's life was getting close to ending, I devised a spell to contain the blast the creature's death was portending. I knew, before it breathed its last, I'd have to unleash my new magic! My dispel again. It pacified this nightmare pelagic.
So your new magic, it wasn't meant for causing explosions?
Oh, I tend to shun magic that has already been done.
Fair enough.
Moving is for total losers. But I'll be able to stay in Besaid now, thanks to you feeble-minded assistant diffusers.
She wears me out.
Me too.
Tell me, just what is the meaning of all this?
I guess everything worked out.
Acho?
Yeah, you know, that thing was set to blow whether we opened the door or not.
It's true. She wasn't exactly nice about it, but it looks like Dr. Shantotto saved us all.
And that's great news for you. The Sunken Temple will be safe for good now.
Human people were such benevolent organisms.
I wouldn't say totally benevolent.
Up until we stepped in, I'm pretty sure Dr. Shantotto was genuinely trying to kill her.
Oh my, Rain, Lon, Quacho Kind owes you dearly. Lon?
Yeah?
Make this strange sensation go away!
So wait. Do we? Let's see what's behind here. And I remember I like purchased it on PSN. But that was right when it came out. I've never been able to figure out how to add it to the game. But yeah, I made sure to purchase the Sora medal before it was gone. I also, same thing with the Balthier. I need to figure out how to get those. Let me try and figure that out.